Larry and Brian thought they'd planned the perfect bachelor party. They took care of the booze. They took care of the boss.
Yes!
They took care of the girls.
Women, 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 women!
They took care of the entertainment.
We're here to party!
They even took care of the night watchman. The only thing they didn't take care of was him.
You boys wouldn't be planning anything illegal.
Now they've got an uninvited guest.
They're just having some fun.
Fun?
Our fun?
Until someone loses an eye.
He's a cop. He shoots at people for a living. Chances are he's a little bit strange.
Psycho Cop 2.
You know, I'm beginning to suspect foreplay.
It's no good.
You're drunk and disorderly.
Well, hello there, officer.
You're under arrest. You have the right to remain dead.
There's something really wrong.
Anything you say can and will be considered extremely strange because you're dead. You have the right to an attorney.
Why aren't they dressed?
They're dressed. They're just dressed scantily.
So maybe I should just let you go with a warning.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Everything okay up here?
Suspect is blonde and considered extremely stupid. You understand these rights?
Miles David Duggal as the hapless yuppie nerd. Roderick Darren as the life of the party. 1993 Penthouse Pet of the Year. Julie Strain as the bombshell in the keen leather chaps. Barbara Alexander as ace accountant Sharon Wells. And Bobby Ray Schaefer as Mr. Law Enforcement himself.
Police Officer Joe Vickers. At your service.
Whatever you do.
Here's Joey.
Don't call 911. Just run.
I hate to kick a man when he's dead. They just don't put up much of a fight.
Psycho Cop 2.